Hey guys, JJ here, with an update on our upcoming survival horror game, Vigil. I'd like to start by saying thank you all for the positive feedback and constructive criticism we received on our locations demo. Since then, Moonglint has been hard at work creating new locations, adding new animations, testing out item placement, and much more. He even added a long-requested female character we'll be playing as for this video. We'll be releasing an updated demo in the near future, first to our supporters on Patreon, and then to the public. So if you'd like to support us in developing Vigil and unlock some other perks such as early designs and other updates, head over to patreon.com/rownetwork. Today we'd like to share some of that progress with you and get your feedback. Keep in mind that this video will not include any enemies or story elements and the gameplay is in the early alpha stages. So with that being said, here's some new gameplay showcasing what we've been working on in Vigil. All right, guys, that's going to be it. Again, we're very interested in your feedback, so please let us know down below what you guys thought of it. If you'd like to follow the progress of Vigil and get further updates, make sure to subscribe and hit that bell. The Residents of Evil is Patreon supported, so if you'd like to help support Vigil and unlock some great perks in return, head over to patreon.com/roadnetwork. As always, thank you guys so much for watching, and we hope to see you back at the Residents of Evil.